I'll puncture the next thing that moves. Mow them down.
Hey guys, Jay Brady here. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to War Thunder. Hope you guys are doing well. Today in War Thunder, we are checking out the South African SPA vehicle with a giant radar. This is the ZA-35, which if I should describe it to you, it's like the R3 from the Italians at 4.0. But this thing is at 8.3 with 235 millimeters. It's got the same speed, it has the same penetration, not the same penetration, but you know, you get the idea. It can deal a lot of damage just like the R3, and you know, it's as quick as the R3. Maybe the R3 is quicker because it's lighter, but you know, looking at the stat card real quick, it has a pretty good vertical guidance. It has a very fast turret rotation speed, as you guys can see here. It does not have a lot of penetration. It also does not get access to the APDS round. All you get is the DM13 with 68 millimeters of penetration at a flat angle. And what we're basically trying to do is shoot in the sides of people. So, you know, the 68 penetration or a little less should work out just fine. Furthermore, this thing has a top speed of 120 kilometers per hour. So that's pretty good. Only has a crew of 3, which is unfortunate. But this thing almost has no armor. So anything they shoot might go through you if you're lucky. Like, look at this. Like, 10 millimeter thickness. That is nothing. But as you guys will see, this thing's pretty survivable. It's pretty survivable. Now, I added some bushes because the default camo is kind of... You stick out like a sore thumb, so that's why I have this camo. Now the giant radar, it's really good, but it makes the tracking vehicles, it's kind of weird because the reticle is super small. I'm not sure why, so I don't really try to shoot down aircraft. I only use it as a tank destroyer, because as you guys can see in my service record, the ZA-35 is my number 4 vehicle, and we only got 20 air targets destroyed and 126 ground targets, and that stinks. No AI vehicles or anything. So yeah, it's a pretty this is almost my number 3 vehicles. It's the same as Challenger. But anyways, let's just jump into some battles and show you guys what this beast can do. Alright, so unfortunately guys, we got Poland with one cap, and the cap is across the lake here. Somebody already tried to hit me there. My plan is just to go around the map to their spawn, maybe stay in the city, maybe not, we'll see, and get some nice side shots. I'm not sure if I should take Main Street or not. Alright, here we go. Main Street, let's see what happens. We are kind of far, someone pops up over there, but I'm confident we can take him. Alright, just clear the city. I was expecting more resistance over here, to be honest. Just gonna go up the hill. Oh, there we go. I think a longer route here. Nobody here, nope. If we get 2 kills and get killed, I'm happy. There we go, there's 1 kill. Nope, 2nd kill. Let's go around again. Oh, that guy called me an a-hole. Welcome to South African vehicles, bro. All right, so we're gonna go around again. I'm not sure if we can, cause they know. Oh, yeah, there we go. We're gonna take a long flank. They don't even know I'm here, bro. It's so funny. I'm gonna just hit them all in the back. Hit them all in the back. Alright, there we go. That's a big tanky boy, thick boy. I need to get closer though. Move closer. There we go, one down. Two down. Can we get a third one? Yeah, that's one of those stick boys. Kind of hard to penetrate. Move a little bit closer. Pretty much lost this tank at this point. But it's okay. Alright, that's 4 kills in the ZA-35, and that just completely won the game for us, because that completely disoriented the enemy team, and that's why it's my favorite vehicle. So now we can just, there's probably gonna be a bunch of AAs up, so let's go in our Chieftain, Mark 10. Alright, ooh, looks like we can actually see the enemy 2,000 meters. Let's get him. Booyah! Man, British feel so strong. No thermals. But yeah, guys, as you guys saw, I believe I'm gonna get revenge bombed. I'm not sure. Because what I did was pretty. I'm not sure if it was douchey, but it was pretty douchey. Alright, see another target. Another target spotted. Probably another 2k away. 1800. Oh, he's still spawn protect. Wow, what kind of spawn is this, man? Ridiculous. Okay, Big Light is a goner. There is still an SPA M247. Oh, it's a Veek. It's a goner as well. Alright, guys. This time we are in the Vietnam jungle. Trying to go behind. Okay, we already have someone over here. We're gonna try and go behind them so we can shoot. Yep, I hear them. I hear their engine. Probably already engaging. I'm not sure. Let's go for... Whoa. Oh, he was waiting on me. Oh, he got me. He heard my engine. This... Like, whenever you are in another vehicle, like, the ZA-35 makes so much noise. Oh, lol. Beautiful. we got one more target. Our gun is still working, so that's good.
Attention to the map.
Gotcha, bro.
Roger that.
Need to repair, like, one more second. All right, cool. Let's back it up. Let's go and get that guy before the leopard respawns. Yeah, they're still in the game. Oh, there he is. What the hell? Why is that M41 taking so old? It's M47. There we go.
Oh. Attention
to the map. See a target over. Don't see him quite well.
Bravo.
There we go. Got him. We need to rearm and put in a new crew member. So let's do that real quick. Dude. These balloons are so annoying. Cap has not been capped yet. Ouch! Ah, Sniper Hill. Good shot, bro. Good shot. Alright, so this time we are on advance to the Rhine, and there's only one real way I can flank to their spot early, but yeah, it's on Main Street, and I don't think it's gonna work out because there's usually some people already like camping the corner. Oh, nice drift there. So yeah, it's a long drive. Who are we up against? Some pretty beefy front armor vehicles, so let's give it a shot. Let's blind them a bit. They're still capping, so hopefully they'll wait to get the gap. You know, we still got time, we still got time. I'm gonna do a quick drive back. Enemy forces have captured their zone. We don't have the advantage anymore. Oh no, there was someone in front. No! We got one vehicle though. that wasn't good enough. Alright guys, I hear something. Yep, I heard you, bro. I heard you. I believe there is one more. Nope, that's it. I hear some stuff. Let's check it out real quick. Nope. I do hear some engines to my right, so we're gonna check that out. I think we can take a right over here and then come up behind them. There he goes. Alright, cool. Let's make another lap. Quickly check if no one's coming. Attention to the designated grid square.
Attention to the map.
All right, it doesn't look like anybody's coming. Oh, I did see some tracers. Oh yeah, there is someone here in the ruins. Oh, there he is. He got shot, so hopefully he was distracted. There we go. Third target down. He definitely got distracted. We need to rearm. So I might just reload, but I'm not sure. Let's make another laugh. Dude, like, tactics like this just really throws off the enemy. Like, that's why it's so effective. Again, let's wait.
We have most of the zones.
Oh, ow.
Who
shot me? Oh, no, don't shoot me. Go away. Go away. There we go. Alright, now we can rearm. Man, that was a sneaky shot. Didn't even see it there. He had one of my boys, though. 4 kills, not bad. 96 rounds left. I do hear another vehicle. It should be popping up over here. Somehow he missed. I only have 16 rounds, so let's make him count. And maybe do that. Yep, that should be enough. We got him tracked. Let's drop a arty right on his head. He should be repairing his barrel, and that means we can mark him and then hopefully reload our ammo. Hopefully. Let's get out of here. There he goes. Thank you, boys. Alright, let's rearm and then go back to Charlie or something. Almost fully reloaded. We're gonna try and get that T95E1 over there. There we go. Fully reload. I don't think we can, though. Oh, wait. We can, and we will. We're too far. Our damage really drops off at that range. Not much we can do. But he's tracked, and hopefully someone can get him. Now we're gonna drive towards Charlie behind the enemy spawn, which is kind of an annoying move, but we're gonna just do a drive-by. Let's drop art. I should not have made that turn without looking. Still a pretty decent amount of players left. AMX-30 cover me, man. Once I get set on fire, finish the target. You see anything, bro? Nope, nothing here. Oh my god, this dirt's making me slow. Alright, cover me, bro. Oh god. Alright. This is not my intention. I was just planning to drive by, dude. Just planning to do a drive by towards the other point. Is your engine so loud? Oh my god, I'm not preparing. Oh, yep, rip. I deserve that. Yeah, he still has prompt protection. I definitely deserve that. I was just trying to do a drive by, you know. Yeah, I think we can spawn in our meteor, have some fun with that. All right, our boys need some help at Charlie. Let's see what we can do. We got 6 kills with the Z835. Actually, someone on the bridge here. It's gonna be a tricky target to bomb, but let's try. Oh, we got him. Oh wow, that's a direct hit on him. Nice. Alright, so he's gone. T-32, yeah, he can be a tricky target. But not that this BR. Come on. Alright, we got... I'm not sure what they're struggling with. I see a target moving. Don't think it's the Centauro. But I believe he's going to the snipey spot where everybody's going. So we're gonna bomb him. Beautiful. Boom. Oh, double shot. Oh, we got a T-95 as well. Nice. That should be a GG. Let's head back to base and get some more bombs. Well, guys, there you have it. match ended before I could get back to the battlefield. But hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know what you think in the comment section down below. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe to the channel. Because my back kind of hurt from carrying my team so much, because they were kind of struggling. But still had fun though. So yeah, see you guys in the next one. Have a great day. Peace out.